It feels great. And I think we're, you know, as a group, we're extremely excited. And, you know, we've been, you know, throughout the off season, connecting with guys, you know, connecting, you know, with them through phone or through Zoom. So it's really good to start to see some guys face to face and get everybody here and get off and going. So we're excited. You know, obviously spring training, you know, every year is an exciting time and we're ready to get going. We're ready to get out, you know, on the field and get playing. And so, and we still got a couple things to do. We got guys doing physicals and things like that today and just finishing up, you know, that side. So hopefully we can power through those things, the medical department, the training staff, and then this afternoon, get outside a little bit, play a little bit of catch and realistically probably looking for, you know, the first, you know, probably day of action, you know, tomorrow, but it is good to see everybody and we're excited. You know, we address some needs that we think that is going to help us, you know, certainly on, you know, building depth in the bullpen and certainly with the starting rotation. So now as excited we are, we know we've got to go a little bit step by step. We got to make sure that, you know, we're getting everybody in here healthy first and foremost. And then with the pitchers and catchers starting today, most importantly, we want to just make sure we have a clean runway for our pitchers to take off and to slowly properly build up and get going, because we know health is going to be a big component of 2021. I would say the biggest thing is going from 60 games now to 162, and what are all the questions, you know, there? I think pitchers, arm safety is going to be critical. And like I mentioned earlier, how do we build these guys up properly and get off and going? I think, you know, in 2021, certainly with the pandemic, the challenge of 162 games after playing 60, et cetera, I think there's going to be real value in depth. Depth overall, pitching, position players, organizational depth. And so I think we've got to spend a lot of time making sure that, you know, maybe historically you would spend time with, you know, 38, 40 guys. You know, I think now it's probably, you know, very critical that we spend a lot of time, put in time with individual plans with everybody here, and making sure, because we don't know what's going to happen with the jump of games and just the importance of having as many guys ready if the opportunity comes up. I've only seen it on video right now, but he's here, he's doing his physicals and he's been throwing his bullpens, he's been doing everything that our trainers and pitching coaches have recommended. And so you know, each guy is going to be a little bit individual with their buildup. So he's going to be a guy that you know, we're going to go kind of step by step and make sure we're good to go. But right now we feel really good about, you know, where he's at, and he's going to be, you know, throwing his bullpens and building up from there. I think, you know, a challenge, something that we've done a pretty good job of in the past, but we've just got to eliminate noise and, you know, there's going to be, you know, maybe more attention than we've had in the past, which is great. We've got to eliminate that. And, you know, it's going to be our jobs. Like, we've got to master ourselves and we've got to master our game, and we can't worry about the things on the outside. And we feel we've got enough talent in the room, but we feel if we're preparing, we're concentrating, we're working hard, if we can stay focused on playing our brand of baseball, we feel good about where the outcome could be. Yeah, concerned for sure. You know, that's very real. You know, some of the pitchers that, you know, been in the American League or, you know, even nationally, they haven't hit in 2 years. So that's definitely a concern. We're going to be, you know, prepared. We're going to be prepared, you know, on all fronts. We enjoy the National League style game. But we're totally flexible. We feel that we can go both ways. But to answer your question, yeah, there is some concern for sure. But we've got to start, you know, day one of building these guys up, whether that's running the bases, whether that's bunting and starting to progression to swing the bat. But, I'd be lying to you if, you know, I said, no, we're not concerned at all. That's very real. And I think it's important. I think it's important for the game of baseball. Obviously we're having way too many arm injuries. You're having too many star pitchers, too many good pitchers. They're missing time. And so I just think it's great for the sport to keep your players healthy on the field. I think it's great for the sport. I think it's great for fans. And so it's something that we do not take lightly. They're telling us to prepare as if it is not. And so that's, you know, what we're planning to do the next 6 weeks. And if something was to change, we feel that we're a very flexible organization, a very flexible club, and we could adapt very quickly if that was to change. But right now we're preparing as if Major League Baseball told us that it's not going to happen.